Hey guys, and welcome back. My name is Darenk, and today we're gonna continue our Rune-Keeper here on a Brandywine. Get our gifts here, so thank you for tuning in. Marks, not that great, but could be worse, and more of that armor that I can't see anymore. I don't think I got anything good in the last 2 months or something. So, we're definitely gonna hit 79 today. I'll see how far in we can get. So, gotta aid the farmers. That's always good, means there's lots of quests. You know what? There's a task thing. Get punctured shields. Tasks are boring, but you know, they're a good way of getting some extra XP. What else do I have? 25. What's this? Blotchy skins. Right up there. I don't know where I got those from. Probably in that one cave. Alright, what's this? Stained skins. Yep. Man, I don't know what they're doing with all those skins. That almost brings us up. I think I can do one more. Marked furs. That is. Yep, perfect. Get a good chunk of XP just doing that. Alright, farmer, so what do you need? Ooh, that's tall grain. The Rohirrim have need of your services. Oh, that's the one that, yeah, forgot to do last time. So you gotta kill some bears again. Let's see if we can combine it with something. 10 minutes to kill 5 bears. That's more than okay. You gotta defeat an orc brood, a god. Shouldn't be too tough. Oh, that's creepy. Our success depends upon our strength. Gotta locate some horses. Those are all easy, you know, fast XP quests. Oh, we gotta find stuff for him. And then the last guy should be back here where we can also find his something. I think his hunting bow. It's like right behind you. Hammer. Alright, it's a hammer. I'm sorry. Hunting bow, hammer, all the same. Okay. Will you aid the Rohirrim? Well, lots of things to do. Now let's start with the bears, I guess. Get on a war steed and kill some bears. I always do a times quest first, because yeah, because we couldn't do all the rest and have like 2 minutes left, but then I stress out, and that's why I don't stress out. Easy as that. So bears are gonna be over here again, and it's kinda annoying that I forgot that quest, since last time we've done this, we killed a lot of bears. But I'm not 100% certain if this quest was there already. Oh well. That guy was hiding. Man, they're kinda hard to see in that grass. Alright, there's one of the bears. I don't think it matters what kind of bear. Oh yeah, all left bears. So he could go in that big camp up there. Okay, he should die from bleeds. Might as well go on to the next one. He do decent damage. He should die from bleeds now too. Especially now that we put in that we get +2 damage over time ticks. He's dead. I guess mounted combat for this right now is not that bad, it's just ugh. Alright, he's dead. And that's the last one we need. Could do that warband again, I mean he was pretty easy. Yeah, sure, why not? It's 6p. Where is he? Oh, especially before that guy kills it. There we go. And then we kill you for your hide. Oh, we only got 3 out of 5? Did that one guy not die? What's wrong? Oh, I have no power. I guess that's the one problem with the war steed. You run out of power fast. You're level 100, what are you doing here? I was wondering why that guy died so fast. Now you still need one bear, apparently that one I thought was dead did not die yet. Unfortunate. But it is what it is. We find one now. There we go, I see one here. Come on. Perfect. Well, the timer is still going. Yeah, we definitely. Good thing we didn't wait. Normally, you know, after you kill whatever you need, the timer goes away, but wow. Ooh, we got a loot box. Don't we already have like a bunch of loot boxes, but you have no keys? Yeah, we need keys. We have 3 loot boxes, but no keys. Wow. Normally, it's the other way around. I get too many keys, no loot box. Alright. Look at our inventory. Ugh. I hate doing inventory management, so I always, you know, I never do it until I absolutely have to. My inventory always looks so bad. Well, we have 5 minutes, might as well get those windows done. Alright, that would appreciate this, I guess. I think there's something in there. Yep, the lantern. Guess it makes sense that the lantern is near. Alright, and he should be the guy with the pelts. Yeah, come on.
What business have you with the Rohirrim?
I might have to buy some keys because I know in one of those stupid boxes there's gonna be a XP accelerator. Which would be really, really nice right now. And protect the window. I wish I could go in there, but I'm sure that's level 100. Healing a Glingren run? Absolutely. Lots of marks, medallions, and really not much to do. Alright, we got this. We still need the hammer and the pitchfork. I forgot what a pitchfork is. Oh dear. The bow is back in the main camp. Let's get those horses first. I think it's best if we go in the war seat again. Horses are gonna be like right here. Pretty sure that's where the horses are. And there's like only one orc protecting it. If there's even an orc protecting it. Well, this guy, I guess, but we might sneak in before he can do something. Ah, we got everything. We got everything, so let's put up a shield. Well, this guy didn't care. Fine by me. Alrighty. Let's save those horses. Perfect. Super easy quests. All 4 of them. Easy, fast. Hopefully you got some XP FUD. Even the hunting quest. Wait, wasn't there like defeat the Ord looter? Defeat Gad, yeah. I think Gad is up there. Let's talk to this guy, get the bow, and see what happens. Did I get the stable ever? I don't think I ever got that stable. Yeah, wow. That would have sucked.
What business have you with the Rohirrim?
Oh, there's our level up. It gives us a trade point. Which I really want it in there. I don't think this is actually that good. I don't think any of those are that good. I'm just gonna save it to put it in here. And yep, it is super annoying that you need two to put in the off tree. Ugh. Yep, that's the boat. Yep, Gad is back there. I forgot if he's mounted or not. I want to say he's not, but... Oh, Wasti is going to be faster no matter what. He's like up that tree. There's a lot of guys around there. It's just the Ella of Gad. Oh yeah, there he is. I was gonna say, I thought it said Ally of Gad. So it's two friends. I don't care about the friends, we're just gonna... Well, how strong are they? They're super weak. And then we'll start the quest of doing the mounted guys, which we probably need more at some point. Might as well start it. Yep, that's that daily quest. Alright, Gad, I think you're dead. Alrighty. Deed completed. Oxley of the Eastmen. I pulled all this stuff now. And the problem with riders is, these guys, it takes forever for them to just go away, so... It is just easier to kill them. He didn't count as a mounted... Wow. So you can use an interesting bug is that you actually build up fury even so you're riding into nothing. Let's just go inside somewhere and get rid of this guy. Oh my god, are you annoying? Where are you? I hate mounted guys. Oh my god, see. He's not fleeing yet. Well, now he's not in his house anymore either. Alright, we got some bleeds on him. Hopefully that's enough. He didn't count either. Wow. That's stupid. Because he's an Uruk. He's not an Orc or Goblin. Oh my god. Yeah, that's super annoying. Let's turn in these quests. Get an upgrade on our horse, level up. We got your stuff. And that's it, gotta go back. That's four super easy quests. I got an okay amount of XP. We still, oh my god, look at that. We need now 766,000. Oh. I need to get into West Rohan.
What business have you with the
faster the better. We should probably move on into the next area. I don't think. These quests just don't do enough anymore. Well, they're still all pretty close together, which is nice. But we could move on here, which are level 81 quests. They're relatively easy, especially Thornhoop up there. Yeah, I think it might be better. But I always forget if they're connected or not. And if you need to do like this quest chain before you can do the extra, the next one.
Rohirrim will need your aid.
This is not that great.
The Rohirrim have need of your services.
Nah, let's do this. No, let's go on to the next area. I think we'll level faster if we go on. Leave this alone. And, of course, you know, the higher quests, you get a little bit more XP. Base XP. But they shouldn't be more difficult, really. So, next quest hub would be the Entwash Vale. And then lastly we have Softcross, which we're probably gonna skip altogether, because once you hit 82, we're off to West Rohan. Yeah, no, we're not gonna make it there soon. I was gonna say, the first quest in West Rohan, you don't need to fight that much, but that's still gonna be plenty of fighting. It's not a town, that's an orc camp. Yeah, town is, you know, on this hill basically that we can see yet. A lot of bull. Yeah, quest here a little bit higher. You can get a little bit more quests, a little bit more XP. Guess we can skip this one too. Ah. Stupid archers. Still a good. Nah, it's not gone. It's not making detour for that warband. I don't think it's a. Warbands don't give that much XP. Hope we can do the quest here, and if I remember right, the first quest around here is super easy, you know, running around, playing the, you know, make us bread, bring us this, bring us that, without too much effort. Well, you definitely have a quest.
Might you help me?
Okay, we accompany you. Woo. You guys don't like each other.
My friends Sperlin and Brunsten are fighting, but someone must stop them.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid they're going to injure more than their friendship. What brings you to these lands? I am tired of the curfew. I do not believe you will find welcome here.
Oh, we got the right guy right away. Like I knew what I'm doing. I don't know. You have like a fight and a sword gets lost and now you have to find the sword. Something like this.
I'm not afraid of you. I need help.
Got good XP for it. That's all that matters to me. Tolerance. Yeah.
Our success depends upon our strength.
There you go. Here's our quests. New quest, Jane. Quest hub. Just reassure the people. Oh, there's so many quests in here.
Our success depends upon our
collect
strength.
The ore and stuff.
Our mission is dire.
Time is short, so is
had a quest inside? I don't think there's a quest inside yet. And then there's like one where we have to collect blankets for the refugees or something.
I do not believe you will find welcome here. Will you aid the horse lords?
Welcome, my friend.
Then there's another one where he's bringing beer to the guards. You know, there's a lot of those running around and doing stuff quests. But we definitely want the stable.
What brings you to these lands?
It's not very exciting, but it's very time efficient quest. A lot of XP for a little effort.
Welcome, my friend. The Rohirrim will need your aid.
Yeah, collect some stuff. I think we have to go inside. No, maybe not. Yeah.
Welcome. Stay a moment and
get more slots. Wow. It's time to delete some of the. Yeah, I don't need this. Oh my god, I definitely don't need all those Mirkwood quests anymore. How many are there? Oh my god, damn, a lot. Okay, that's good for now. I can delete more later. There you go, we gotta bring ale to the guards now. Probably should have gone down here first and then, you know, got that quest to bring ales. Ale.
Welcome and well met, my friend.
And then I think this one is bring blankets or something. Oh? Alright. Oh, that was just reassuring, okay.
Your aid is welcome, friend.
Okay.
What business have you with the Rohirrim?
And the other guards are all, you know, to the right here. Oh, there's one out there, okay. What's this? Oh, that's for the sword finding. Yeah, you find the sword in here, just look in this one. Don't need a little guide. And then you can track the footprints. Paw prints, sorry. Oh, well, you know, can use that to get to the sword, but it's really better to get these quests in here done first. Alright, let's turn that in, and then I think I'll put in a cut for today before we go on and do the other quests here. Oh my god. Look at that Russian, or whatever it is. Just want to talk to Pedvin. Oh, he's inside again. There we go. Alrighty. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time when we hopefully make our way a little bit in. So we can get close to level 80. Getting there. Getting closer and closer. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.